I go to that one review that I'm making Play-Doh slime, and yeah, I've already put this body butter, body lotion, or whatever you have, that's what you use. So just been putting it in this Play-Doh. And what you need is body butter and PVA glue, but I recommend they go creative PVA glue because it's the best you can use. Give an inch. Ah, I clipped my finger. He's got a lot of these body butter lotion stuff. Gonna put some more. I have got one already that I've made, so I do know that this works. All you need is like a cheap powder and body lotion. Like, that's what you need. Just add a little bit more and we should be ready to put in the PVA glue. So I'll be back in a minute when I've put in enough lotion. So yeah. I'm back and I've got enough lotion and body butter, whatever you call it. And now I'm going to do all my PVA glue. And then okay. Didn't go in my mouth. I was just like, by the way, I'm just gonna go in it. I'm not like gonna cover the camera with it. Even though I'm not recording with the camera, I'm recording with my phone. It will get really messy at this point, but you have to keep kneading it and it'll come off and then it'll stop sticking to your hand. Keep on kneading and kneading and kneading. So I'm just gonna like, when you've kneaded it a lot, wash your hands and knead it again. I'm going to wash my hands. I'll leave the slime here. I'll do it. So I'm back and the slime's in the way. But I have washed my hand. And now I'm just gonna add some more glue. So I am not wasting this because I actually like this slime what I made. Because I've already made it once. By the way, because the camera came off, what you have to do is you have to knead the Play-Doh a lot and then put in lots of lotion and then put in some glue. Like, you know, but you didn't know you had to knead it but I'm just going to add a bit more PVA glue, and that's enough PVA glue. So I'm just going to put the PVA glue away. Yeah. I'm just going to mix the glue in with the Play-Doh. I don't know if it'll work with all types of Play-Dohs. I got this Play-Doh from a different shop. Do everyone else who try this? So like, here. I'm gonna add some food dye and I'll be back. So. Some green food dye. So, put in some green food dye. So I put in some green food dye. I don't know why, but like I like green better than orange. It does make noises. It does click. Like, I don't know if you can hear that. It will stretch if you do it slowly. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy. Make sure to like, notifications, and subscribe to my unicorn home. Bye!